My best moment is when, before I'm starting, I don't know what I'm going to do. Because when you know what you're going to do, you start thinking. And by thinking, you reduce the chances of something which is greater than your thoughts, yourself. Writing for a movie is not more than, you know, try to help the movie and to bring the movie to the best possible result. I think, Alexander, it's for everybody, it's a very special case. I try to remember how is to live at the time, to be there. At the same time, I must speak to a language, music language, which is, understandable today, because we're addressing to thousands, to millions of audiences. As long as I remember, my contact to the understanding of the world, I mean, around me was sound. I couldn't say what kind of object is if I couldn't touch it and hit it just to hear the sound. And human beings always try to produce instruments, as we call it, instruments, in order to produce the sounds that already is, you know, in nature. I think that the driving force, either we understand it, we are conscious or not, is music. The driving force of the universe.